as a physiologist embedded within the Australian sailing team. I'm generally based here at Middle Harbour about 4 days a week. I'm at NSWIS one day a week. We're really excited for NSWIS to be able to partner so closely with Australian sailing. It's a really special role because I get to work with a mixture of athletes from our younger developing NSWIS squad through to our podium athletes within the Australian sailing team. We've got a great team of experts that work together to impact the performance of some of Australia's best sailors. Hi, my name's Amy Woods and I'm a physiologist at the New South Wales Institute of Sport. One of the main things we do as physiologists is to plan and monitor the training that the athletes are doing, working closely with the coaches and their squads, and try and make sure that we minimise risk of illness and injury to promote performance. First thing I do when I get to work, generally I will log on and check Training Peaks, which is our software we use to monitor our athletes' training, check what's been done the day before, whether there's any sort of flags from a wellbeing perspective, and check what their plan is for the day and how that's going to fit in around the weather conditions. Every day is different down here. One day we might be out on the water with the coaches observing training sessions, might be in the gym with the athletes doing some performance testing. Sailing as a sport in general just depends on the weather conditions. We can be in waves out past the heads looking right at open water, or in here at Middle Harbour where it can be a little bit more relaxed. I've done a little bit of open water swimming, but not sailing, although a lot of the athletes are trying to get me out on their small boats, but not quite yet. The last thing I do when I leave, turn off the ice bath.